a monster eating sushi. The app's name is Sushi Monster.
If someone says to play the game, say yes, because we learn lots of math. We learn addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division.
They need to make it a little harder so it is not so easy for us. They need to add harder problems and more monsters.
We would recommend this game to a friend because math is fun.